Okay, you know what, fine, I'll do it, okay? So, today we're,
Alright, class, today, we're gonna learn about shapes.
I have the talking stick.
So, first video, you know, the best mod to play is, Schizophrenia. So, that's what we're doing.
Okay, the doctor told me to take this, like, weird orange
bottle. Stop, no. No more, no, we're not going there. I won't let you.
I won't let you.
Okay, so
also, you know, I'm running on like 1 hour of sleep, so let's see how this goes.
Yeah? Alright, so I'm gonna just be Jude and Nil in this situation where you do everything.
Why?
What else would I do? Play as the Congo? I wanna watch you have a
Oh yeah, Bongo, go to Congo.
I'm not going to the Congo.
Fine. Well, okay. So the idea is that TNT is going to basically guide me blind through, like, someone that is completely off their rocker. And I'm having an aneurysm. Yeah, I'm gonna have a stroke.
Wow, that's 1 hour of sleep.
Alright, let me rewatch the mind. You're watching like a guide?
I don't want to mess this up, okay? Jotorosia, you know where Jotorosia is?
This one?
Yeah. That's
King, Manch, whatever.
Yeah, Manch.
Manchukuo.
Alright.
I wish we could record your point of view so that we could get.
What,
like,
point of view?
Well, because you're spectating.
I'm gonna have
right?
the same point of view
like
as
you're
you.
A spectator view. Like, because
I can
have,
just tell you.
You basically have full intel on everything, though. Well, okay, that's cheating. You gotta, like, I wanna be surprised. Also, what happened to Iraq?
Can you ready up?
I'm fighting a land-borne Asian.
My goodness. Iraq split between a million different.
Welcome to the Iraq.
Oh, wait, that Iraq. There's multiple Iraqs.
Right.
What'd they do?
The Iraqi warlords.
What did World War- Oh, wait, oh yeah, the Omnia, so.
If World War One just- If no one won World War- I guess Turkey just committed, like, an Ottoman Empire in the last days of,
I mean,
War.
Well, no one
and before
technically-
even, And before anyone got there, they just exploded.
No one technically
welcome
won
to Red
World Blood. War.
I didn't know I was playing Red Blood.
Okay, so pretty much what everybody agrees is, Italy won World War One.
Yeah,
the best.
Italy won World War.
Italy won World War One. This is the reality. This you should be scared.
Why are they just long African colonies though? Like, just long.
I don't know. Long march down to Cameroon.
Do those exist? Oh no, they never march. They're still there.
Oh yeah.
They're hanging out. Wait, yeah, I'm in this part of the world. Should I be worried about them?
China, no. What are they gonna do?
Oh, crap,
your biggest fear
like
should
playing
be
TNO the first time you look at the GY and your eyes are gonna.
Wait, that's.
Roll with this. Additional focus. What? Nice focus. It's probably one of those ones that get bigger.
Oh yeah.
Nice focus tree.
So what they do to Norway? What they do? They do, my boy.
It's just the North Atlantic People's Council. I don't know what's so bad about them. If they want to be communist, let them have a stroke.
Yes, Finland.
My favorite thing to make out of dockyards. Convoys.
Oh, yeah. You don't need a navy. But do you? Okay, so what country would you
need?
Maybe
I should just make guns, honestly.
It's only World War II. It's only just France and Germany. No one else.
That's not really a world war. That's just like a European squabble. Not really squabble. European major kerfuffle.
Oh yeah. Also, America can collapse. Damn. You know what I should have done to surprise you? I should have gone into game rules and make everybody like acceleration.
Zoom.
Except Russia. Actually, how would that be?
Okay, so I remember that it starts off looking like some kind of weird decentralized, almost feudal system in Russia before it just detonates. and then all the rushes, because it's like playing TNO. Only Russia, you get to watch Russia explode instead of just having it already explode. I'm ready to go. I don't know why I've been waiting for you to go.
I'm ready to go.
Yeah, I've been waiting for you to go this whole time because I'm used to, like.
Can you move time?
You're the host.
Won't let me.
Oh,
okay. Fast.
Acceleration.
So, yeah.
Wait, it's like a
You get a very depressing event from one of the focuses.
A dawn.
Oh, wait. Wow. Oh, the Famine of Jalturosia. Yeah, that's where you get the very depressing event. Do you want to read it?
Why would you? I mean, okay, I know why you would. To continue down the focus streak, but it's like a nice focus. Gain base stability. -15%. Something terrible's happening. Our potato crops have been. A drought.
Oh no, not our potatoes.
Existing. Workers are starving and not producing anything. We're extremely worried about the recent development. Don't know what to do.
Make more potatoes.
Irish Ireland time.
Right. Reject humanity. Return to the potato.
Become. Yeah. There have been extremely worrying reports. Is this the same thing? I think it's the same thing again. Oh wait, we had to act quickly. The government has been extremely difficult to act with extreme bickering over what to do in president. This seems like a recipe for someone to just say, I can fix everything.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Like a single potato farmer.
Ultimatum. Yeah, someone's just something bazinga is gonna happen. Like, you're gonna make me put someone like absolutely insane in charge, obviously.
But we put like the liberals in charge, like the libertarian right. Just here come the money.
Here come the money. Power of the dollar.
Dollar.
Spend.
Okay.
Oh, sweet. Daily. Wait here. Monthly growth in states. I don't think there is monthly. I don't know if there should be monthly growth in states. I think -100%. Minus all of it. Wow.
Wait, I didn't know they could. I've never seen that happen. Let me go over there. What's going on? Brazilian Popular Republic or Republic? Nice Brazil.
Probably not gonna tell me because it's funnier for you.
There's a focus called Create the Sus in the Republic of Brazil's tree.
What? Where? The Beijing.
The bug is on the left. Wait, this is an accelerationist part.
Oh yeah,
wait,
that happens.
Wait, this isn't Japanese Brazil, is it?
Japanese Brazil. I mean, there's a Japanese Italy.
Oh, you.
Where's the sus?
It's in the left in the Republic of the. Oh my goodness.
Wait, was that Austria? No. Wait, yes. Wait, no?
No.
Wait, yeah.
It's not. It's called Austria, I assume.
It's Austria, but it's like mainly Slovenia. Nice.
So why is there like a different leader, a different flavor of the week in Germany? There's like 10 different leaders.
You look so smug.
What, the leader of Germany?
Yeah.
She looks like John Lena.
Wow. Someone get this man his
what? My dong.
The Indochina. Oh. Where's the? Where's?
What?
How do I get out of this? Oh, there it is.
Is this new?
I'm so confused. How was I supposed to?
The Board of Supreme Beings.
What?
In the Enlightened Liberation.
The Board of. the council will decide your fate.
Full insanity one. That one is in the middle.
Okay, where have I seen this anime before?
Where I've some cult.
Where have I seen this anime before?
What, I missed it. It must have happened so many times.
That's not quite the same anime, actually.
What's this anime? A bit different from the last anime.
Oh no, never mind. No, this is an anime I've seen before.
What? Have you seen this anime?
The Korean Republic versus the Korean.
Okay,
Republic.
Brazil, can you chill? Oh my goodness!
What is going? It's not really that bad. It's just like.
Oh my!
Wait, hang on.
They're all like one. Brazil is dismantling itself.
What the? Every state's independent. Wait, look at the leader of Brazil. Anarchy. They're just ripping themselves apart. Also, I like how anarchy is right-wing authoritarianism. Well, that's...
Okay, no get me out of Brazil. I was observing Brazil, and, my ears. Brazil declared war.
Brazil.
I think they've done that a couple times by every four.
It's still... Wait, which Brazil is this? Where is the Brazil?
Which one's the real Brazil?
Brazil versus Brazil. Which one's the real Brazil? Wait, hold up. This one has the flag of Brazil. The flag of... Who's the real Brazil?
I'm trying to find, like, the Japanese
Brazil.
Alright,
time to do some kind of, time to...
Hands?
Time
hold
to
up.
Put... Time to put some guy should be in a nut house in charge.
You missed, You missed the Pan-Slavic Protection Army in Brazil.
What? Where are there Slavs in Brazil?
I don't know, apparently southern Brazil. Are those
Can
Germans?
Can I click? Wait.
Wait, Deutsches Erzen.
What? Deutsch?
Is it the sales click? What is the sales click?
Wow. Oh yeah, Brazil Battle Royale!
Okay. Alright. So, hold up, let me save. Good save.
Alright, what do you need me to do to...
Alright. So you go on decides to resign.
Okay. Not demand the Supreme Soviet?
That's how you get, I don't remember what that does.
So are we getting a communist charge or something?
No. Okay, decides to resign.
Okay.
Did you do that?
Yes.
Alright, move time forward. So, you're gonna wanna get...
Do I have a focus tree again?
No.
Oh.
Actually, wait, yes you do.
Oh yeah!
Kerensky.
That's not Kerensky.
Wait, what's the Amazonian scientific territory?
Are they fast?
Yeah, they're fast.
Oh, they're fast.
Yeah, there's so many Brazil fonts, like Republic of Brazil, Republic of Brazil. There's like five of them. Six of them.
No, that's all just, that's just Brazil, not fully
yeah, I know.
Dead yet.
Exactly. So, okay, yep. The Soviet. Okay, yeah. Do the Soviet appoints Kamenev.
I probably should have read what I was actually doing.
Okay, yep, there we go.
Finally, a stable leader? The fact you made me choose this guy makes me think not so much.
This guy has glasses!
What? Yeah. Sure. I said, wait. I had to be Zoom. Okay, where?
In Persia.
Oh yeah, Persian. This guy got glasses. Just realized.
Like, literally, just what I just said.
Shut up.
You just capitulated a poor lad.
Some guys running around with like bushes. It's just a jungle thing, claiming back the land. Oh crap! Wait, one pause.
You got the event.
President Kamenev's leadership has already taken off to a rocky start.
Step aside. What's the one you want to do?
Step aside. Whee! Wait, right. They almost become wee. Where have I seen
look
this
at
anime?
Your focus tree.
Where have I seen this anime before? Is it Skittles?
Not that bad.
I might need to. Wow, it's a little longer. Wow, wee.
Any of those anyone
wait, hang on. Directive we initiate. Are we being. Wait, Mr. Robot Man. Mr. Technology Man.
Names will cease to be used.
Asta, wait, what?
live and die in a factory.
Everything submits to the 5-year plan. Momentalium. Wait up. Adapt, feeling, blood, cold. How are you using, like, World War II technology to make cyborgs and android?
Question. Other elections have happened yet?
What are we doing to the Manchurians?
I mean, minorities, more like, no.
Oh no.
Ah, what?
Qing become human.
Okay, they changed Spain. Why do they change? Oh, yeah.
Paralyzed half of Spain and died of the other half.
Yeah.
I think it's a little less than a half.
Let me out of the event.
Yeah, how do you leave the super. How do you leave? Oh, wait, there's
this. It'll just expire. Oh.
The
okay, they changed the. They changed the tree of the.
Oh my goodness. How loud can the sequence be?
They changed the focus tree of. The Iberian communes. Anyone cares.
Yeah, whatever. It's October. How late could it really be? Early. How ahead of time.
Division attack.
That is not
supply gate brick.
Yeah, supply grace. That's what I was saying. Just like.
Oh no.
You don't. Who needs guns when you are just. Robot.
Robot.
Go Gadget, a gun.
Everybody is like.
Everybody is
Gadget.
A gun.
As his side special, he is the gun.
Yeah.
Daily political power gain.
Maybe,
plus
I don't think
0.
The Beacon's
5.
The right radio station to be listening to for this.
Interesting.
Let's listen to Radio Revolutionaire. That's not quite right, but it's closer. You can't get rid of the Kaiser cats. Like, who needs manpower when you can just make a robot?
Yeah.
Clones. Relief efforts. This wretch.
Don't mess with that.
There's literally there's two options. What am I supposed to do?
I think okay. What's the one on the left?
Do whatever is necessary.
Yeah.
This wretch republic can't do anything right.
That dismantles the country.
Oh, okay. Just a boom.
It dismantles it into like 4 different countries.
You know, feed people, you know, that seems like a good way to...
Hey, overpopulation, so, you know what I always say, it solves overpopulation and war.
I mean, it also solves the massive corpse issue with all the corpses.
Just eat dead people. Being in the army in this country is probably one of the best job options for you to get.
I mean, your alternative is,
being stuck in a factory, never leaving.
How are you gonna get food though? Who makes the food?
The factory.
Where does the factory get the crops from?
Inside the factory.
There's just a greenhouse in there?
Robots.
There's a greenhouse.
They eat robots.
They make robots and then they just eat them. Isn't the goal to make people act like robots?
Yeah, that is the goal.
And if you're saying that people are eating robots, isn't that... How do you know if you're eating people who are being told to act like robots, or if you're actually eating robots?
Come on, they didn't go down the crazy pyramid man goes to Middle East.
Crazy pyramid man?
Crazy pyramid... That's the best way to describe it. Crazy pyramid man goes to Bizarre Adventure.
Liquidator.
That's how you get food. You just liquidate. It's Soylent Green.
Liquidate the company. It's Soylent Green, yeah. we'll do that. It's people! Recently, the People's Committee for Entertainment produced a hit motion.
People!
Oh my. my goodness, for the one state to be shown in every factory. Imagine you're like just working in the factory and like all of a sudden it's like, all right, it's break time. I haven't seen my family in months. What are we taking a break for? And it's just to watch some propaganda.
Man,
the motion
great.
Picture called it's The Liquidator delicious. Is set in the far future where capitalist reaction still lingers in America. The reactionary is attempting to destroy the glorious mechanized one state that fully embraced Comrade Gostev's ideas of mechanical automatic socialism, where workers no longer trouble themselves administering the country, looking to the machines. In the motion
Wait, why are you turning people into machines? Why not just make machines to do things?
In the motion picture, Anglo-American reaction tries everything to stop the people's mechanization of the world, even inventing time machines to kill Comrade Gostev. However, the one state sends a sends a brave mechanical son to the state to save the Soviet utopia. The Liquidator, a robot made of using the brain of a heroic fallen Soviet soldier, hunts down the agents of international capitalism, sacrificing himself in the climax of the tale, achieving the final victory. TNT, you know what I believe in?
Don't say it.
I believe in the final victory. The motion picture ends with the one state beginning to travel the stars, facing new dangers of extraterrestrial life. Socialist Star Trek. Right.
So Star Trek.
Wait a minute. Man, what's am I just? Yeah, I'm number one. OP one. Overpowered.
Yeah, your generals have no name.
Wait, oh, my generals are actually gone. Oh wait, they just like delete and then come back with new names, okay.
Like 2-1-0. Troy 137, that's Trotsky.
Wait, Trotsky's in here?
He's a general, yeah.
Oh yeah, Trotsky.
Hi.
It's Trotsky.
One of your better generals. No, it's Troy.
Oh.
Wait, the Holy Land.
Finally! Let's see what's going on here. We got Israel, we got a free Israel.
So they finally figured out who could live in the Holy Land. Me, they both at the same time.
Oh! Yep. Assisted by Germany!
Wait, what?
For Israel, assisted. Oh, wait, Einstein. Wait,
I
Einstein
don't see
is.
Focus.
Put a lot of work in this compared to all the other ones. Use accelerationist path. You can see it from anywhere.
Okay. Can. Wait, they're already accelerating.
Right. Yeah, assisted by Germany. If this was a different mod, it'd be a bit
democracy.
Different.
Well, why would you do that when you could just go faster?
Who would do that? Come on, you gotta go fast.
But what if you want to thrash the league?
Why? Why is everything about thrashing the league with you?
What if I don't want to go fast? What if I want to take things slow, smell the roses, huh?
Well, then play the Kaiseritas! Anarchia.
That's not anarchia.
Donas, Anarchia, Mama.
Wait, did I?
Donas.
All the cities are not. I would assume all the cities they get renames and numbers as well.
No. They get to keep their name.
Yeah, I'm not aggression. Wait.
They want to put in some. Yeah.
Why do I have an aggression because on if we click?
I don't know.
Blekwe.
Put them on Yakutia.
Pourquoi?
What do you mean?
Pourquoi?
What? Because you need to.
Pourquoi?
What? Why trans by fall, huh? Huh? What? Why? Huh?
Small.
Yeah, give me a good reason why you have them on trans by call.
They're small.
Small? Yakutia's small. In fact, I'm pretty sure Transbaikal has more divisions.
I don't know. I can't see. For
fine,
being
let me check.
A bunch of perfectly efficient machines. No. Don't do that. For being a bunch of supposedly perfectly efficient machines, yeah, all bad eyesight. I thought we were making robots, not babies.
Robots make babies.
Yeah. Hey, TNT, how are robots made?
Wait, wasn't someone able to do that with a lamb?
I'm a Dalai Lama. we're not gonna talk about that.
Are you?
No, I'm not.
Probably would. What does he have to do with anything? Nike Brajiru.
You've heard of Brazil, like a Brajiru. Brajiru. Yeah, what is
it? What is Brajiru? I can't speak.
Okay. What? This guy. Okay. People trying to go fast. Criminalize deforestation. You chop down a tree, you die. You chop down a tree, we chop out your knees.
Hey.
Yeah, United States of Brazil.
Okay.
Wait. Any more Zoomy boys? What the heck? Emergency federal. Wait. Oh hey. They stopped collapsing. They're here now.
They're ordering in democracies. That's a word.
Everything submits to the 5-year plan. You hear that? Wait, hang on. Is Japan socialist? No, actually. Wait, TNT, look.
Eh?
Japan didn't actually. Oh, bye-bye, the council. Bye-bye, the council inside your fate. Anyway, Japan didn't. Communism.
Just realize, I told you about this, like, an hour or two ago.
No, you didn't. Wait, maybe you probably did.
No, you probably
did. Oh, right, it says, no, you didn't. You can't have.
No. No, I heard it.
I heard it. I did it. Checkmate.
Checkmate.
Chex mix.
Chex mix.
You know, we'll put Trotsky. We'll put Trotsky in charge.
Yeah, I love that guy.
I like Trotsky.
I love that guy.
Socialism everywhere.
I love socialism.
Yeah, that's what we are.
I love the socialist economy. So the non-existent one.
You son of a Cheerio. I love the economy!
So yeah, you're gonna wanna beat up Yakutia, and you know what you need to do? Get your divisions off the border, transbike car!
I don't know.
Up there goes my phone! I banged my table so hard my phone fell off.
Gone.
Okay. My entire desk is snapped in half.
Yeah, one of these days you're just gonna like...
It's at least an inch thick. I know that.
Oh, it's time to liberate the motherland. Our first stop is France by call.
Bah, 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 bah. Yeah, that's what it's going to be. You know, the leader of France needs a squid.
Wait,
well,
I think the state's
going to
get taken.
Have I taken mine yet? Here be.
Wait, uh-oh.
Okay, I'm back. Found him.
Oh yeah, we're preparing for war against the evil trends by call.
But evil.
Evil! Yeah. Is Transpike Hall gonna last that long?
Why? Yeah, they're not gonna exist. Get your divisions off the border. Oh wait,
Yeah.
If you're not already Russia Yakutia, because they're in a faction with Siberia.
So?
Siberia is pretty strong. Actually, no, they're not. I could have chosen IG-8888. He sounds like a gamer tag. All these sound like gamer tags.
Wait, crap.
That's what it is. They're gamer tags. They're
yeah.
They chose their gamer tags. Like on Xbox 360. Trotsky's just like Tro7137.
Yeah.
Yeah. You ever just look at a gamer tag and wonder what is going on inside their head? Wait, who was elected in America? I don't think it gave an event. It's a deadlock, apparently. It's Dan Moody.
He's Moody.
I think we said the exact same thing.
Yeah, I mean, if the joke is so low-hanging that, like, if you don't make it...
Is it even hanging anymore, or is it on the floor?
Yeah.
Everything must be as productive as possible. Come on, we live in a society... We just live in a society. That wasn't intentional.
Why? Why? We live in...
That's a time.
I might have been the wrong pills.
the not normal pills.
Come on. It's like someone give me some milk. I need to get rid of these effects.
Yeah.
Fiume.
What's Fiume doing?
Fumane. Fumine.
Fumic acid. Oh my goodness. What the? No! Stop it.
Kingdom.
Wait a minute.
Kingdom more like Dom of Italy.
This isn't Mr. Japanese Man.
Yeah, come on, where is he?
See, I wanted to see the Shogun of Italy.
We're probably gonna be at work in Siberia. I don't make the rules, they do.
Become a robot.
Actually, that is really good, because this is an early game Siberia. Actually, no, wait, the next focus is to declare one Siberia. So not like it matters. We're just gonna get a huge chunk of Russia.
You've heard about war of attrition, you've heard of war on attrition.
We will cut all of...
Attrition in half.
Yeah.
7-2. Aw, yeah, 7-2s!
The Unitian Yakut War.
I know these tanks are actually really slow because they're very good tanks. Oh no.
Are they faster than infantry though?
No, they're not. They're slower than infantry.
Why do you have them?
You start with them. And they're like, oh, they're template. I might as well keep them. Okay, template, awful design for tanks. No, I mean, they're walking so slowly.
Nah! You ever fought in, like, northern China or central China?
Yeah, there's some PTSD.
10 days to move one province!
Oh no.
That's what I have to deal with when fighting Mongolia and Kaiserirat!
Are you good?
No!
Yeah, they're starting to move divisions around properly.
Oh yeah, the one thing to tell you about Red Flood AI, don't leave a single province undefended, because they will take every single division and stick it through.
It's like, let's create.
I hate it so much. Wait, you're gonna want to help our brothers in Siberia right now, although you're already at war with them.
What, how?
Because I know that, you need to be at peace to do offensive in Moscow, and it doesn't bypass it. So, don't just declare war on them in other means, do this focus. And then,
somewhere else it'll work a bit.
Yeah, it'll work the game, yeah.
Solidified coal. Wait, why are you looking like that?
Ukraina.
Why are the Zumi people fighting each other? Because Zumi person's a piercing. Zumi person's in a faction with non-Zumi people. Poland's is fast, okay.
Belarus is still a dictatorship, always will be, always has been, always will be.
Nice capital!
Venom Shack!
Yeah? Tactical bombers.
Why do you have tactical bombers?
Flashbacks? Wait a minute. No, they're gonna take part of Siberia!
That's
the... That's not Deutschland at all.
Okay, secure, you're gonna wanna get territory that borders central,
Central Asia, so you can get some of that stuff. It should be like your highest priority.
But the attrition's so high, I can't move.
Well, just do it. On.
I'm gonna have to just declare war on the Anhui clique in Xinjiang.
Siberia. What is left? Seriously, what's left?
Kryansk and Albacan.
Wait. Why do they still control this lake?
Wait. This random lake. Like, yeah, that's Siberian play. Capitulate. 100%. Oh, that's very expensive. Oh, those states I need are very expensive.
Just like snake your way down to like Temenosk.
I have to take Yakutka first.
Yakutka.
Why does this cost anything? It's
I'm gonna alt tab back in and see if.
Russia's gonna take. Ah, what are you doing? I have a small problem. Ran out of war score.
Dang it, God.
Well, there's a little thing we can do called going around the Russia.
Yeah, go take the take out the hand coup. And poop. And poop. And poop. Quack. 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 Quack.
Yes. You duck. Anyway, I think that's a decent spot to end the episode. What? Where are your orders? You good? Okay, there we go. Also,
Alright, so are we ending the recording session?
Yeah,
or?
I think we're ending the recording session. What have we done so far? We've turned a bunch of Manchurians into robot Russians. Made the one state to rule them all. Russia screwed me out of going to the steppes, so I'm just gonna go around Russia.
To end the recording.
And
No.
No, we have not actually ended the recording, but you know.